We go big, we go bold.
Hey, my baby.
Hey, my mommy. Hey, mama.
That's you.
Bless you, mommy.
Thank you.
Today, I'm going to show you how to cook Le Burger, and this is how I do it. You need a cutter, or if you memorize this logo, you know what to do. Fry that baby. Melt the cheese on the patty. Add mayonnaise. I love Lady's Choice, for the record. Add lettuce. Tomato. You could also put bacon before you put this and other things you want to put, but there. Put the olives, do your plating, you know what to do. Make it pretty just in case it's not as good as the others. I'm kidding, of course it's yummy. Add more olives, I love olives, and my favorite chips, these are squash chips from Bella. Super healthy, it's sprinkled with sour cream powder, which is so yummy. It's less guilty than the other, you know, chips out there in the market. Ketchup, seal it with a pickle, and da-da-da-da, there you have it.
Gusto ko mag-TikTok kasi feeling ko pretty ako ngayon, pero wala akong ma-post.
If you are a beauty queen, you have 45 seconds to answer this question. Ready? What do you think this pandemic has taught us?
Well, alongside the grief, the agony, and the uncertainties that this pandemic has cost us, I feel that it will leave a very simple message, and that is to be appreciative of everything around us, our loved ones, our family, our close friends, and simply the moments that will take our breath away. And I feel after this pandemic is over, which in time this too shall pass, we as human beings will be left more kind, more gracious, more sensitive, and more appreciative of just what a simple smile can do. That's all. Thank you.
Very well said.
Une fleur, une femme dans ton cœur, Roméo, je ne suis que ton nom.